Hey, everybody, your Nightly 90. Tonight's topic is Damn You. I just got back from camp with my kids and some friends, and we were doing s'mores and wakeboard and all that fun stuff. And, you know, one of the biggest things I remember was, you know, outside of the majestic scenery of the trees and the lake was this humongous structure, which was a dam. Now, a dam's job is to keep the water in. It's to make sure no water gets out. It's also to allow some water out when it needs to be let out, right? But it keeps everything inside behind it. I started thinking about how that ties to my life and, you know, situation with my kids when things become these boiling situations, times when I have to bite my tongue or I have to make sure I don't, you know, explode. And so what happens is that dam could break if the water got too high or if just the water pressure blew out. That can happen in your life as well. It happens in relationships where you don't speak your mind and you just explode an argument. It happens at work when you feel like you're disrespected. It happens in friendships when you're taken advantage of. So when situations arise in your life and you start having these, you know, these questions in your mind of am I letting this feeling out the right way? If you don't do that, it'll build up and you'll eventually explode. So the way you do that is just share your mind. Tell people what you're thinking. Tell people how you feel. Like tell them, you know, that you don't like the way they're treating you or disrespecting you, because what happens is if you don't, the water pressure and water level builds up, it rises and your dam will explode. So make sure to share this video because I guarantee people need to hear this message. It might be you. And comment below. I would love to hear your thoughts and kind of ideas of what you think of the messages. As always, good night, God bless, and
go Ducks.
Go Ducks.